Welcome back to my channel. My name is Lexi if you're new, and today you're getting to see a morning routine or morning in my life during the weekdays for me during tutoring. So today is a Wednesday, and in a couple minutes here, like 4 minutes, I'm gonna log into my Zoom room so I can wait for my kid to come on so I can tutor him. But anyway, so this is a 7 a.m. morning routine for during tutoring days. I wake up at 7 a.m. I give myself an hour just to like get up and get ready. And because I like to try to get ready just a little bit, you know, to feel a little bit better about myself. I turn on my wax warmer. Okay, so anyway, so I like to get up and I take the dogs out. I didn't show that because I feel like that you don't need to see that. But I take the dogs out, I feed them, and then I get my cup of coffee. And then I come into my room, which you saw, I turn on my diffuser, I open my window if it's feeling nice outside, which I did. And then I make my bed, and then I got dressed, and then I like to go into the bathroom and like brush my hair. I don't do any makeup. I didn't wash my face this morning just because, I don't know, I just felt like sometimes I don't like to do it in the morning. I feel like I like to just do it at night sometimes, like during my showers. So that's where we're at now. And so now I've completed all that stuff. So now I'm just waiting to start my session with my kid. And that starts at 8 a.m. and that's only for 45 minutes. Sometimes they don't come in exactly at 8. I have all my screens up, and that's what I was doing right here. I like to sit down and I get all my screens ready. I go in to, I open my room like 10 minutes before the actual time. It's just in case, you never know, you know. So that way at 8 they can just log in. By the way, these aren't actual glasses. These are just like those blue light glasses. I'm trying them out right now. I don't really know right now if I can tell the difference. I'll let you know if I know more. I got them from Five Below, so they were like $5, which is great. So that's what I'm waiting for to do right now. So I thought I would pop on and say hi, because you got to see a little bit of like a you saw a little bit of what I do in the mornings before earlier. Now I'm kind of just talking too. And then afterwards, after my session, I like to straight away go ahead and get my session note, get my lesson done for the next day. I have we tutor 3 days a week. So Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, I am tutoring every single morning. So what I like to do is after my session, I will just go ahead and get my lesson done, lesson plan or sheets and PowerPoint done for the next day, to like right after the session. That way I just have them done. And yeah, it's really not that hard to do. Like, they really gave, I showed you in my one video, it's very easy. They've really given us a lot to work with. It's really just us filling it out and making sure it looks kind of cute and stuff. You don't have to make it cute, but I feel like it helps, you know. So I have to log in now. I don't have to, but I like to log in now. And then I'm gonna do my session, and I'll catch up after my session. It is 8:45, and we just got out of our session. My kid was not cooperating today, so I'm gonna have to my job's easy. I don't have to do a new lesson. We're just gonna have to do the same lesson again. He was not cooperating, so he was like falling asleep and stuff, and by the end he was just like, I don't know. So we're gonna have to do this one all over again. So yeah, so now that part's done. But now, so this kind of wraps up my morning a little bit. That's my morning routine. I get ready for tutoring. I tutor, and then I play my Switch and stuff until class, which is at like noon. That kind of ends my morning routine.